At the International Olympic Truth Center, we are working hard to strongly support and share the values that 2012 Hours Against Hate serves. Especially today, where financial and consequently social crises have erupted. In a period where extreme voices gain support among peoples. Our goals and objectives are common. Ending hostilities, halting bigotry, increasing mutual understanding, creating a climate of tolerance among peoples of different background. At the International Olympic Truth Center, we realize that sport will not impose peace, but still, it might inspire it. We strongly believe that dialogue can triumph over discord, that diversity is a universal virtue, and that the peoples of the world are far more united by the common fate than they are divided by their separate identities.